Okay. Relax, enjoy yourself. Trust him not to bite you. Roll playfully and offer him your neck. Whoa! Oh my god. I have a headache. I have I'm okay.
Good job.
Okay. Y'all are out of control. First the googly eyes, now the hands.
Anyone again. Thank you. A thousand times.
Hello, it's Gale. Can I get some damn potions?
One last favor.
Do you even care about me? No. That's it then. Feel this yearning.
Why are you smiling at me? Like
what the fuck? Okay. And we need to go down. Oh yeah, that's right. We have that third orb now. So I wonder if that's what the whole ordeal is. Hello? Gale, are you kidding me? Gale fell to his death! Oh my god! You're joking! Gale! I can't even see you! You're literally joking.
And thank you for playing with me.
Indeed.
Done at last.
Okay. So can we please?
We should return to Thaniel when we can. Shall we continue?
Yes, not as a bear anymore, though. My god.
In the name of justice!
God, I looked after him with my life. I trusted him more than anything. He gave me away to Zariel just for kicks. He ruined my life just when it was starting.
Oh, Karlak.
And now he use up the entire Sword Coast. He has to die. And I'm gonna be the one who kills him.
Okay. You'll kill him. You'll kill him. We'll do it together, whatever it takes.
He can't get away with what he's done. To me. To us. He won't get away with it.
No, he won't. And then she's back to her calm ways.
That parasite in his brain.
I'm not answering that question! Stop asking me! What is Hamoud backwards? It's Duma! Duma balls! Feed your mouth!
Feel it.
That's right! Feel the pain! In the name of justice! Way.
Enough. My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison. daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
Oh my god. Whoa! Whoa! What? Oh my god! Oh!
Both charge and charm of being committed into your care. To you, I committed a charge himself. I count on you to
Whoa.
That thing's about to blow.
Blow.
Boomtail says game went booples, 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 nipples, nipples, cookples, cookples.
I'm just kidding. Anyways. Oh my.
Hey!
Where is it? Where is it? Where? How do I mute this? Anyway. You guys. You guys have a good night and I'll see.
Hey!
Yeah! Glossy lips. Yeah, look at those. Don't you just want to. Sorry. Hallelujah!
Not the resounding success we were hoping for. Still, the price of ambition is occasionally going to have to go to
Thank you!
Thank you so much, goddess. How's it going? Ugh. Happy Friday! Whoop, whoop. Hello, Ice. How's everybody doing? I said thank you for earlier, right? Yes. Okay. Sounds good. Let's see, how should I do this? Should I do this worldwide friends? My avatar needs to stop. Stop making an angry face, okay?
Long
shake your body, baby, do that conga. Okay, I think that should fix it. No. She's still angry. I'm not even making a face, girl. Stop. Relax. It's a happy day. Stop. Oh, can you see my mouse? You totally can. I'm doing well. To answer your question earlier, I'm doing well, thank you. Avatar, stop doing that. Better now. Anyway, I can set up a code. Well, how do I? And I do that worldwide? Let's see what happens. It says it's searching for players. Wait, I think I'm doing this wrong. Help. I think I'm about to wait. No! Get out! Get out! Because the code thingy is with friends, and I don't have everyone added as friends.
Mario Kart 8!
That's very misleading if I could just play with anybody, if that's the case. Wait, are you gonna play too, or are you still gonna wait? Oh, you're gonna get out now? Okay. Let me set it up for two players. Get the other controller. Texting another friend, asking if they want to play. Okay. Let me send the room code to the Discord. Okay, I just sent the room code. I thought Gelato wanted to go outside. He's sleeping on the bed? Oh, okay. Oh, that's weird. That's okay. We're here now. I sent the room code to the community game night channel. So feel free to join. That's okay, no worries. I understand you have things to do. You still have steam coming off your feet. Well, over here. I set up your car correctly. Closer. Damn. There he is. God has arrived. Okay. Calm down. Yep, he is.
Listening. Watching.
Ice, do you want to join? Do you have Mario Kart 8? What do you think we're talking about, Plumber? Look, we're talking. Our little me's are talking. What do you think we're talking about? Yeah. You could go ahead and, start setting up. Do what you gotta do. We'll give it a few. Just let us know when you're ready. Probably finding out who tooted in here. Oh, it's Boomtail. He has such bad gas right now. We had Chick-fil-A earlier. Oh, now we were dancing. Show me your moves. FC. What's that? Oh! find it. Hold on. I remember... Oh, I posted a picture of it. Hold on. Okay, I just posted all the information on Discord. Oh yeah, my bad. I'll be sure to put a command for that. I need to change some of my commands actually, so thank you for the reminder. I can show the room. Never mind, no, I can't. It's okay, Plumber did it already. No. 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 Yes. Yes, you should. And then... get Halo. I think so, Halo Infinite?
Yeah, Halo Infinite's free.
Yeah, I think you just have to pay for the battle pass or something like that.
No, it's just the game. If you play it on PC, it's free.
Oh, I see. You got Halo 5. I played 5. Maybe I did. I don't remember. There were so many Halo games. I just remember 1, 2, and 3 the most. That's what I grew up with. Back in the day. Oh, dance. 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 Hey. Oh. 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 Get it. Get it. Get it. Yeah. Oh, it's still going. Oh my god, don't you guys get tired?
No.
Oh, now you stopped. Okay. Can I do this while the game is running? Okay, hold on a second. Don't look at how many hours I played Animal Crossing. Or Stardew Valley, yeah. Don't look at those hours.
Or Tears of the Kingdom.
That was Halo Infinite. Is that considered Halo 5?
Put all of them in there.
Oh. Since we're all dancing...
Fun fact, the one in the top left was me in an audition one day.
Does this one still work? Yeah. I also love this one. Myself. It's not working. more of that? Alright, later. What are you doing? Why do you have that look on your face? What? What are you gonna tell us? I can hardly wait. I'm sure it's very... Thank you for letting us know you're using tilt controls. Welcome to Tilted Towers. So you guys, I have a public service announcement to make. Plummer has agreed to watch the entire Legend of Korra series with me.
I call it Sweet Life of Korra.
And there's no takesies backsies.
Bummer, listen to me.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna want to take notes. At the end, Mon likes to test you. She likes to quiz you. She likes to ask, how did you feel about that scene? That scene wasn't even in this episode.
What? I never do that. I don't know what he's talking about. Don't listen to him.
She also likes to say, what part did you fall asleep so we can watch it again?
Because we were watching Lord of the Rings and he started falling asleep. He was sleeping. Sleeping on the job.
Yes, I have two full-time jobs.
So, should we just get a couple races started while we're waiting?
Somebody added you. Saw that.
Yes. Out of class. Why? Excused. More like excuses. That's all I'm hearing. I didn't know that you rejected a good time. Okay. Let us know when you're back. Okay. Just let us know when you're back and then we'll get started. burp. Excuse me. Okay. Stop. Oh my god, look at us.
That's what we look like in real life.
It is.
We won't talk, we'll just do this.
Now I farted. Excuse me. Is that Chick-fil-A? Hold me back. I just like how Plumber's avatar stares at you. It's full eye contact. No thoughts behind those eyes.
So, while we're waiting, I'll tell a funny story. So we went to Costco. And there was an amazing tub of soft blankets. And Mon decided that she was going to go hug those soft blankets. And when she least expected it, I grabbed her feet, flipped her over the box, and into the barrel, where she had screamed at the top of her lungs. And everyone just saw these two little feet kicking out of the box. We're not banned from Costco, but... that happened. Honestly, Costco kind of just sucks. Like, it's great and it sucks at the same time. You ever been to a Costco? But, it's just hell. Unless you go in the morning with Grandma and Grandpa or when they're about to close. Either ways, you're not doing anything. One thing that I crave every time we leave... hot dog.
And I never get the hot dog.
$1.50 hot dog. Okay, we're saving money. I feel like if you spend
$500. What?
I feel like if you spend $300, you should be awarded a voucher for a free hot dog. Like, spend $300. Okay. Spend $300 on what feels like a bag of chips and two sodas.
But you got it in bulk because it's Costco.
It's Costco. Costco's a scam. We just haven't accepted it yet. Getting so much food. But yeah, so that's pretty much that. We're here in the Pacific Northwest experiencing something weird. We actually have our windows open. Warm enough.
And sunny.
It's sunny and warm. It doesn't happen often. Like the green ice. Definitely like the green. Oh.
Excuse me.
Oh. It's gonna be a day, alright.
You?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Fast.
So you got me my bike.
Your bike? You use a motorcycle. You've been using a car. You!
I've been using a motorcycle.
No, you have not.
Yes, I have. What part did you give me?
That's what you use.
No, I don't.
Oh my god. Hold on, we're having some princess difficulties over here.
Look, you want me to play a peak performance?
Okay, looks like we're ready to go.
Slay. Slay your enemies.
All good.
Fly, you fools.
Oh. Oh, dang.
Yeah, musical.
God, I'm doing so bad right now. Oh, Luigi! I see how it is. Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Damn it!
That wasn't me.
At the end there.
You almost left? Oh my gosh. The stress. But yeah, I feel that. He never looked back. Oh, the baby one. Oh.
That's it. I'm grinding for lightning.
Thank you. literally threw it at Baby Mario and it went past him. That was so weird. Oh, Jesus.
I canceled my fucking show.
Oh no.
Oh, I was gonna win. Oh.
My green shell hit my red shell.
No. Fucking Baby Mario. Big old crown for your big old head. Did you pick the baby one? Where we do Vancouver. I never played this one. Vancouver. Run into your own shell.
Oh, you.
Wow. Oh, there's Yoshi waving.
No.
don't. No, you don't. Oh, I thought it was it. That's forever. Damn it. Take that.
Oh, Shiny!
Oh, you got me with the stupid red!
Pain.
I got owned.
You know my pain.
Today's not my day for Mario Kart. Plumber, she's coming for you next. You know that, right? There's only up from here. She's on fire today.
Plumber going for that sweep. Where's his broom? Look back at me, peasant.
Christ. God, what is happening?
Chaos. Chaos control. What? My car stopped.
Hi.
Oh my god. Dang.
Everyone got so lucky. That bullet bill Bill in third was wild.
That was you! Yeah.
That bullet bill in third was wild.
Can we close the window and curtain so we could get the lamp on? It's getting dark. Alright, 1 second, be right back. Okay. So how do we feel about the four races? Do we want to keep that going, or do we want to do more while we wait in case other people want to join later? Okay, we'll keep doing four. Are we all ready? So yeah. That is weird that it did that. Right. Let's get it going. Which, more like
bitch.
That's what Pesky said. I was just repeating it vocally. Oh, that's interesting. That all the words would be backwards when you hit the chat? That's interesting. Ow, motherfucker!
Kidding me? What baloney was that, Pesky?
Okay, sounds good. Also, did all of my tags work, by the way? What's that? Okay, I'll do that. Okay, there we go. Oh my god! The baby! I can't. Freaking plumber. This is not happening on the last lap! I call bullshit. Are you comfy? Oh, oh, my avatar. My avatar. She's coming back. Sorry. Okay, there we go. Teresa, I didn't even get my item. Thank you. I'm looking at you. Oh, dang. Apparently the ghost, if you use Boo it, and you turn invisible, you don't get hit by lightning either. Thought that was pretty nifty. What, are you hearing more sirens? Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Bad fart, babe. That was such a bad fart.
I can't see!
So mad I had a star.
I had 3 mushrooms and I was about to pass plumber and then I got fucking lightning. This card is so fast.
Okay. Got another friend request, so hold on. Okay.
Blue shells, 200.
No. waiting on Goddess. One of these days, Plumber, it's gonna fall off that big ass head of yours. It's gonna come tumbling right off, and you'll see it on somebody else.
I can't believe we tied last time.
Yeah, the last time we were playing off stream, and both my husband and Plumber tied, and I was the only one without a crown. That was so funny. I wonder if this still works.
Just subscribe with that Prime, yay, and at Boomtail I made it temporarily while unloading nitrogen, smiley face.
I'm sorry, Plumber, well that's what you get for scaring me all those times. What's that? Hey, we could have hooked this up to the big TV. Isn't for a while now. There she is. All right, are we all ready? Do six this time. Pick the baby one this time. Rainbow Road, girl. Girl. You are out of this world.
Straight for blood.
Raining blood. Falling from the sky.
Next round, we're doing teams. Me and Pesky, I'll farm for lightning.
Hey. Even plumber's like, no. It's gonna pick it, watch. It's
gonna pick it.
Oh! Oh, Canada, our home and native land.
No more of the Canadian, not more of the American.
No, we know both. Let's go! Oh, dang, you're getting the pop a wheelie down. On your trail. Uh-oh. I've fallen and I can't get up. Okay.
Try that. You can have that.
So far behind. I'm even more behind now. God.
Gotta be fucking kidding me.
That was so terrible.
Plumber. That hurt. That hurt real bad. I'm gonna remember, bud.
You stole third.
Oh my God.
Oh, I didn't know the minecarts give you a boost. Did you know that? I'm on you.
Just for hitting me. Both of you.
Oh, another move!
Ah, well, Bill.
Yo, you guys hit me so good. I got red shelled by Ice and then green shelled by Goddess back to back.
Pesky got you in the beginning.
I know. No, I know. All of you guys got me. Every single one of you. It was great. Bloopers and lightning all night.
No! The fucking lightning!
Why did I say anything?
I swear. Oh my god, now I'm running into everything.
Oh, wait, we're still going. Oh, shit.
Yep. Come on.
Bro, we were so close. We were like neck and neck. Come on, honey. Come on, honey. You got this.
Sixth every time, bro.
Pesky, we were so freaking close. Oh, these bananas.
Oh, man.
Yep.
So intense.
Dude, Pesky, we were just freaking battling out there. You keep getting me upset because I'm like 2 inches from behind you, and then you spawn a magical banana and then take off.
Observe.
Observe. Are you fucking kidding me? I was in the air. Oh, it counts. No. Yes. Get him. Get him.
Oh, my God.
That was so close. I thought that blue shell was gonna end everyone. You're gonna take the lead.
Oh my god. I will never forget getting the blue shell when I was in third because everyone else finished.
Oh, Donkey Kong? Here we go.
Yeah, I got you a couple times with the shell plumber. I was like, oh, I got you.
Thank you.
goodness gracious.
Plumber, that's what you get for with the shell, man. Payback is a booty.
I'm coming for the crown. I'm coming for the crown.
I love this rivalry going on.
Well, because every single race we're like back to back.
What is that one? I couldn't see it. Oh, okay.
I see it! You nice try. You nice guy. No, you ass!
Your aim is ass!
Your aim is ass! Nope, it was me. I accidentally overdrive.
Oh,
you're not a chance anymore.
My God.
Oh, give me some. Stupid banana that you left that I knew. Code, go away. You too. Or... What was it for you? Oh no! I made a mistake. That works.
No, god damn it.
My chance. Get the double. I missed. I'll take it. Come on, get him. Get him. Oh, it was so close.
Bro.
Oh, it was so
I
close.
I have no idea what happened.
Oh my gosh. No.
You wear this crown for now.
So close.
Oh my gosh. Again.
Okay, again. What?
Did you hear what you said?
No, what'd you say?
I just get a clapping.
Okay.
material on your head, plumber.
Here, Uncle from Nintendo, please get rid of that fucking stupid lightning power up in Mario Kart 8. It's bullshit and everyone hates it. Even my mom hates it.
Dude, the lightning tonight has been a little wild.
A little bit, yes. A little extra. I have no idea how the fuck I just survived that. You threw a bomb at me?
Oh man.
Bummer. You see that your head is a little cold?
Oh! Picture! I have to document this.
Thank you.
freaking blooper! You hockey check plumber. It's next week.
I was in second. Dang.
Yeah, the lighting tonight is a little out of control.
It really is.
Who's back there grinding?
Hi, Gelato. Have a good nap? Oh, you have the crown now.
Where it belongs.
Look at me rub it in your face. Dodge every single green shell that came right at me. Oh. sorry, Ice. I'm sorry, Ice. Hey, you got back to fourth.
Woo-woo!
Oh my gosh. Oh. I hear some angry typing.
Oh no, PTSD.
Yeah, let's see how much it's like Los Angeles.
I'm gonna throw up.
We're on Santa Monica Pier.
Ew. Jesus.
Oh, now we're in the La Brea Tar Pits. Well, they put everything in here. It's actually pretty interesting.
Fuck.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I have a mushroom, it counts without the horn? Are you serious? No!
Woo! Okay, I'll take fifth.
Oh my god. My crown. It hurts.
Oh, gotta hand it back. Gotta hand it back.
No. No. Oh my god. You know what? I'm in LA all the time.
And still do.
And still do. But that was pretty close representation. Oops.
Bro.
Excuse me.
Stinky.
Home turf, home turf, home. Host advantage. Host advantage.
It's probably not. Uh oh.
What is it? Oh no. Oh, that's good. I like this one. Oh.
think you. You serious? I got auto turn?
Same.
I'm so spicy right now!
Pesky, I just want to apologize for all the mean things I said. I'm sorry.
Oh, you have to go now?
Arcane,
okay.
Just subscribed with that Prime, yay, and at Boomtail I made it temporarily while
that's
unloading
good.
Nitrogen, smiley face.
No.
It's just an ordinary crabby.
Are you kidding me?
Have fun getting pizza!
Pizza.
Fessy. Fast. That's right. I don't know why I didn't put two and two together.
Oh my god.
Anyways. So yeah. What's the best pizza in Vancouver? Back in the summertime. Any suggestions? No, Ice, we were all right behind you. It was we were side by side, bud. Holy bananas. Funny number.
Sketch.
You got a funny number?
What, 69?
Nice.
Yes, we'll play again.
Alright.
Yep. Are we doing six races again?
Let's do four, just
in case. I have no idea.
Alright.
Let's try it.
Teams it is. Oh,
I see.
Pesky, I'll farm for lightning.
Wait, hold on. Wait. There we go. All
right.
All right. Pesky, I'll farm for lightning.
I got it.
All right. Are we ready?
We're ready.
See, we're even talking about it. We're farming for lightning.
I want to change teammates.
Why?
That's fine. That's it. I'm weighing the team down. I'm going for 12 every time.
That's all right, Ice. We got this. We're gonna snatch that crown off of Plumber's big head. Or we'll die trying to war. We got the war.
We got Donkey Kong. Oh, our team is stacked. Our team is so stacked.
Somehow I cut through the grass. I have no idea how. Do not ask me. That's true.
Back there, farmers for us. Is that Lenny? Lenny the home dog. Get Diddy Kong.
Lightning! I would have had it too if it weren't for the fucking lightning.
Okay, I'm staying back. I'm grinding lightning now.
What?
Our little dance.
Yes.
Strategizing. Strategizing.
Excuse me. Sorry. Oh no. I don't like this one. Why'd I pick random?
No, I can't unhear this song now. Now that I showed you the version that I showed you. Right at lightning back there. Did he come? Anyway, let's start with switch it over to the soup Christmas thing. I wonder how we switch over to Christmas and so quick. All we do is flip the damn thing upside down, and all of the Christmas stuff is actually just underneath it. But the problem is, we'll turn this thing off for like weeks at a time, and out of nowhere, the creatures, I call them creatures, the little animatronics will keep moving. Like, they'll just get like a glimpse of life, and you just hear, beep, 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 there by yourself, and it's really freaking creepy. You guys saw that video where the guy was naked in a small world. He actually got really lucky because outside of the water, that is a 15-foot drop almost. Like, it is a significantly high drop from the water. So he got really lucky that A, he didn't get killed because any of those gears could have took him. And then that, like, he didn't fall and break anything. Also, he got naked at Disney. Or not, it's not than many people that have been naked at Disney. So that's that ghost story.
I have a ghost story. My family and I went to go visit the most haunted house in, well, one of the most haunted houses in America in Old Town San Diego, the Whaley House, I think it's called. And there's this area where they would do, back in the day, their own home place, the family and kids. And I was just messing around and I was like going in and out between like all of the seats that they have at the house. And out of nowhere, I just got extremely lightheaded and I had just like sweat all over my face and just like like dripping down my back. And then my mom looked at me and she was like, you need to sit down, you're pale as a ghost. So we think that
a ghost.
Yeah, we think that it was a ghost presence. And then my dad, who's not superstitious at all, we were looking at this one room, and my dad had like just enough space in between him and the door that he was standing by, and he felt someone like tap on his shoulder, and he like went to lean back to test like the space that he had in between him, and like he like leaned back and hit the door, and I was like, are you okay, Dad? And he goes, yeah, someone tapped on me, but there's only the door behind me.
Oh my god, yeah, okay, so I grew up in a county.
Did that work? Oh, that worked!
Oh wait, we have another laugh. anyway, so I grew up in a county commander. Quit. I hate running. Man, I sprinted a mile out to the car. I was done. That scared the bananas out of me.
I was winning, and I got seventh.
You're still helping your team.
I know. You said it yourself.
No, that's an excuse. Just change your gamer diaper. Your speedrunning diaper. What is the next story? Depending on the next race. But anyways, yes. There are so many ghost stories.
Runner diaper on. Yeah. Okay.
It's important.
I didn't know there were different diapers.
Yeah.
Sky Garden. I can tell you a story about mushrooms. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Y'all can tell stories about mushrooms. We get mushrooms. I don't remember why we were going to do this.
technically someone that I don't really care for. Ivan was like, you don't even like this guy. And I was like, I know. He's having a great time.
I would have had second, but Plumber had something to do with that.
Shout out Baby Mario right
169
now.
You guys have.
Baby Mario is just holding the fort down.
All the time.
Who's what pizza? Goddess, what's the best pizza in Canada? Or in Vancouver? Because we'll drive up. We're 2 hours away.
No. And it's not 2 hours.
2 hours? Plus, on top of that, too, all we gotta do is go to the Mounties at border security and be like, we're coming here for pizza, and they'll be like, come on in.
Oh my god.
But then when we come back, the American are like, where are you coming from?
All right, let's switch it up.
All right.
Actually. Yeah.
Pesky and ice.
Something called Boston pizza.
Boston pizza? Really? Okay.
Yo, pineapple on pizza?
Pineapple on pizza is fine, okay? It is fine. You put ham on it and it tastes delicious.
I mean, it's okay. It's not my first pick.
No, it's not my first pick either, but I will eat it. I've never said no to anything, actually. Well, I've said no to a couple things in my life. There's one thing that I don't like, and it's... Even though I eat them, I don't like pickles. Not a fan.
I don't like pickles either.
Okay, so Boston pizza in Vancouver.
Vancouver.
Okay. Is it Vancouver or Vancouver? Which one is it? Because I've heard multiple versions of it.
Try this pickle.
Try this pickle. We're on a team, right?
Yes.
Okay. Grab for lightning. Yeah, I don't like pickles. By themselves. Oh, what a shot. Ah, Wiggler!
Don't wake him up. Here, I'll tell you a funny story about Canada. So as we were planning on going to Canada for my birthday, I was like, I really want to try an alcohol beverage from Canada, yeah. like Canada whiskey. I don't think I've ever had Canadian whiskey before. And we were at Total Wine, this one alcoholic store. Wait, alcoholic store?
Alcoholic?
Oh my god. a liquor store?
Jesus Christ. We're going to the alcoholic store.
I'm sorry.
Jesus.
Anyway, so we're at Total Wine. And we're literally standing in the Canadian whiskey section. And then I see Crown Royal. And I'm like, oh, I have that Canadian whiskey before. Oh, God. I felt so silly after that. Oh, my goodness. Oh no, I fell in the water. Are you joking?
Girl, please. Right up my ass.
I'm sorry, I'm trying. I'm an ace.
Grind for lightning then.
Here comes a blue. Look out.
No, that's not for me. No! My defense! Canadian whiskey section, and I was like, oh yeah, Crown Royal. Crown Royal is definitely a Canadian whiskey.
Yeah, I felt so silly after that. But yes, we should definitely hang out one day. We actually keep talking about it.
Everyone go to PAX West.
Yeah, the PAX convention, we're going to go to that this year for 2 days. We just haven't decided
which 2 days.
Which 2 days yet. We're thinking Friday and Saturday. I wonder if there's a way we could do Saturday and Sunday instead of Friday.
Wait, didn't we win? Oh, we're not in first.
When?
Did we?
I don't remember.
I have no idea. I wasn't keeping track.
Yeah.
It's, when is it? The last weekend of August and the first weekend of September. I think it's what it was.
We just want to, this time, okay, so every time we go to PAX, which has been twice now, go on just one day, get no chance to, like, play any of the games, get, like, 2 seconds of shopping, get a ton of walking, price. That's really not helpful.
Well, now we know that there's mod pizza down
the street. Yeah, there is mod pizza. So much food. What are you talking about? There's a whole food truck thing outside that we didn't know.
Oh, yeah, the whole food district. But it was, like, raining a bit outside,
okay,
so...
it was bullshit because we waited 4 hours for the Nintendo Live to be fucking backhanded. Not have a good time.
Not really. Well, even the staff were like, we weren't ready for this.
Yeah. I mean, at least you got to hear the Mario concert.
Yep.
Air Red Jug. Bye. No, I mean, that's been fun. We get a bunch of people that are craft. Get these really cool mini games. Believe it or not, that's not for me. Okay. Believe it or not, I have never done VR.
Yeah, I've never tried VR either.
Yeah, I've always wanted to do VR, but I've never done it again. Fine, what can I do? I just want to see if I get it.
Yeah, just test it out.
Seriously. But I really want to figure out
definitely sounds like a good time, Goddess. We're all able to, like, meet up somehow for it.
You guys apparently have a really
issues because we were gonna see Excision for his Nexus tour, but we were having car issues at the time, so we had to cancel that plan. But if anything else, we're planning on going sometime in the summer where it's a little warmer.
Far away. I would love to see Edmonton.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Toronto.
I'll have to drive there with all these planes falling apart.
Yeah. We're not leaving via plane, even though we're going to Japan for like a month. 1 year.
Your poster. Oh no, what happened?
How far away is Edmonton? Oh, it is such a long drive. Yeah.
It's more east.
It was so funny. We texted Dark Zelda's parents. Hey, we're in Vancouver, and she goes, are you guys gonna go see the falls?
Yeah, Niagara Falls. And I was like, well, how far is that? And it was all the way across the country, and I'm like, no, I don't think we're seeing it this time.
24-hour drive. I was like, I bet if we leave now, we can make it. But we definitely had fun. The other thing that we've never done, well, I've gone to Mexico, but how I went to Mexico was interesting. My buddy paid for him and his buddy to go skydiving. His buddy dipped out on him, and so I got a free skydiving trip, which was great. Except for, I found out the day up. Like, I woke up and I'm like, hey, get in the car, we're going to San Diego. I don't want to do that. I'm afraid of heights. So, well, it's free. So,
what?
2.5 hours to drive down here. Border. I have my defense up. Gas runway where we had 9 days. That I was about to turn about a perfectly good airplane, whatever happened to fall. That's for me, though. Who's back there? Metal Mario, are you serious? Anyways, so, get there, and get all hunted up, and talk about how skydiving is pretty ice. Bloopers are the worst thing in the world. Okay, we get all set up. We're going up, and then all of a sudden, like, I look out the side, and I'm like, holy banana, you gotta be close to burning it up. And I look at the instructor, and he goes, we've got like 10,000 more feet to climb. And I was like, you gotta be kidding. So that happens. Get up to 10,000 feet, and I hear the scariest thing I've ever heard of. I heard someone yell, open the door! And when they open the door, loudest thing I've ever seen. And all of a sudden, they start shuttling us close to the door, and my roommate goes first. Go. He jumps off the plane, and all of a sudden, I look down, he's gone. He's nowhere to go down, right? Disappeared. I forgot fit. I'm sorry. Then, it's our turn, so we're standing on the thing. I'm, you know, on the brink of passing out, and my instructor goes, you want to do a backflip out of the plane? And I was like, yeah, I'm never going to do this again. So he's like, all right, I'm going to count to three. He counted to one and pushed us out of the plane. And we're falling. And I could not control it. I started screaming out of nowhere. I was like, aah! Aah! And then the best part, too, is when you fall, all of a sudden when you scream, you don't have a choice, and your mouth goes because all the wind going in there. And so we're falling, and we're just not stop. We don't stop falling. You just don't stop falling. You're falling. And then there was that one moment where I was like, I don't want to free fall anymore. I'm so sick of this. And then this loud ass beeper goes off, and then he pulls the parachute, which is terrifying because you're like, what if this thing fails? So you pull the parachute, you get it all settled in, and he goes, all right, now we just drift down. We're still like freaking 10,000 feet up in the air, man. And we're slowly drifting out. We're doing these cool parachute tricks. And he's like, hey, have you ever left the United States? And I was like, no. And so he pulls us over, and we go into Tijuana airspace. And I'm like, bro, go back. What are you doing? Like, holy shit. Then
we got down on the ground, and I swear to God, for the next 5 days, I felt like I could stop moving cars. I had so much adrenaline going through my body. So, yeah, that was my skydiving story. Oh, there's a bus! There's a bus! City Metro's in the damn way. Are we? No!
No!
No! No! Sorry, everyone.
How did I get first?
I'm back here.
I literally don't know how I got first.
Okay, we're down by 10. Not doing too good.
Down by 12.
Just down by 12. Yeah. It's been
you
my.
You got smacked into a bus? That's funny.
It's been my dream to drive Lamborghinis. I never want to own a Lamborghini. Very expensive. The insurance alone is like $2,000 a month. Fun fact. But I've just wanted to drive it once. Just once. And that's it. We almost saved up. Because apparently you can drive a Lamborghini, which is expensive. But not that bad. But then, if you really want to go ham sandwich, you can drive a NASCAR. An actual speed NASCAR car.
Mm-hmm.
Do Mario Kart in real life. What are we doing for your birthday this year?
I have no idea.
Yeah.
32 is not significant.
Thanks.
No, I meant to celebrate. Oh my god.
You heard it first here.
I'm not saying because you're 32.
Oh my god.
Stop.
I'm 32. Gelato.
Gelato. Nope. Gelato.
But
unfortunately, it's a dry jalapeno. And it was so hot that the poor girl was sweating in the bar that the bartender thought she was having like an allergic reaction. Dairy, right? And she's there with the whipped cream shot on the on her tongue, because it's so hot. Oh, that's when we watched the San Jose Sharks throw away the playoffs. Again. Yeah, they're so good at that.
Again.
Again.
Oh, Jesus.
Enjoy your last 20s.
Honestly, I love being in my 30s. I've really learned to give way less fucks in life.
30s is definitely a second puberty, and you get to do it again with a lot more knowledge.
And a lot less fucks to give.
Yeah. When you're in your 20s, you're like, oh my god, everyone's looking at me. And when you're in your 30s, you're like, nobody's fucking looking at me. Your birthday.
In 3 months.
Oh, three months. What are we in, February?
23? You better not be complaining.
March, April, May? May? May is your birthday? May Day?
June.
June?
Oh my god, are you a Gemini?
Hey, I'm in July. I was almost the most patriotic baby. I was born on July 5th, not 4th, man.
It is responsibilities. Oh, you're a Cancer. Oh.
No
so
wonder.
Is the husband. The husband's a Cancer.
I'm a Cancer too. I'm so emotional.
I think I'm getting sick. Yeah.
Look at these raisins.
Feeling the sniffles coming back, and like, yeah, my face is still a little warm.
But you know what? My wrong. So, piercing.
60.
That's what it feels like. We only have to sleep like 60 hours. Yeah. Taking you with me.
Oh man. That's a really good question.
Yeah.
That one's for me. That one is for me. No, it's not. No, it's for me.
You're Sagittarius. Hey.
Bomb hurt me so much.
That bomb hurt me so much.
They're the one that's giving it
that's
to me.
True. The one that keeps doing it.
Oh, nice. What timing? It's starting, babe. Hurry.
Next morning, I'm like,
I'm so proud. Yeah, that was me.
Go back to LA, explore more, and go to Disneyland. Yes. If you were going to explore LA, what I would do is there's a lot of it's really hard because there's so many good things about LA and there's so many interesting things about LA. It's weird because we there, so we're all like, oh my god, these little shops that no one talks about are the best, which is hard to do when you're a tourist. Like, it's interesting. Like, stay in Hollywood. Yeah, I mean, it was very interesting. One year, there was a supervillain kind of brawl we missed.
Yeah.
But that was funny. The other thing that was interesting about living on that actual little area was that Kimball would shut this. Like, the best part about LA is you get a chance of seeing weird stuff everywhere. The one thing that we read first came out still has is called the live music, go to Sunset Strip. That really stinks about Sunset Strip is trying to find parking. But if you find parking, like, they have talent every night almost.
Yeah, you definitely carry the team. Thank you.
Plumber, does your back hurt? Good? You want to switch over to Splatoon or something?
Do you have Splatoon downloaded?
Yeah, let's check to see. Ice, do you have Splatoon?
Oh, Plumber's gone.
Plumber's gone?
Yeah.
Yeet!
I think I might actually call it for tonight. I'm pretty tired.
Not feeling good, you should get some rest.
Yeah.
Dipped. Oh, I thought, okay, that was you. I thought the crown was floating.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, thank you everyone. That
we
was
should
great.
Definitely do this again. I did. Are you okay?
Yeah, the chair got me.
Okay. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Really appreciate it. Had a lot of fun with you guys. Hope we get to do this again. I'll be back on Monday playing some more Baldur's Gate 3. Hopefully we can keep getting more side quests and everything done so that we can continue on to the main story. So yeah. Alright, well, take care of yourselves, get lots of rest, and have a good weekend. I will see you guys next time. Bye!